Welcome to this episode of Mobile Motivation, support for managers to learn a coaching approach. Today's episode's called $5 million in an envelope. I just sat with a CEO who is frustrated with some performance of his manager, and he's ready to put 5,000 bucks in an envelope with a letter of recommendation and say, see ya. But upon listening to him, I realized that's the overshoot, right? He's let stuff build up over time to get to this place. I call that the volcano syndrome. So the overshoot is just to let somebody go. The undershoot on the other side is being passive, you know, not wanting to hurt people's feelings, not wanting conflict, not liking conflict, you know, not able to deal with it. And so you just kind of let stuff go. But really in the middle is the ideal situation, right? So we don't want to go to the undershoot. We don't want to go to the overshoot. We want to define the expectations and coach them. That's what it's all about. That's what coaching is about, actually, is defining clear expectations for performance, for certain tasks, projects, role, whatever it is that you're expecting from your people, then that's what the expectation is, right? So we want to dream that up. And in fact, frustration is a good indicator that something's awry. And so that helps you figure out what it is you're actually looking for, what the ideal is. And then we bring that to the employee. We take a risk, have courageous conversations, and we expel the volcano gently over time so that we can hopefully coach and empower people to show up to what the expectation is. Now, if that doesn't happen over time, then we can put 5,000 bucks in an envelope with a letter of recommendation, but it's not done out of spite. It's done out of, hey, this is really isn't working out. We've tried coaching. It may not be the right role for you. It might not be the right company or purpose for you. So it's time to move on. And so that does happen sometimes. And we have to reconcile that that will happen a handful of times. So that's the thought of the day today. 5,000 bucks in an envelope, undershoot, overshoot. Let's stay in the middle lane, dream up the ideal, and set it free. Take care.